Hey, remember this? It's got a new name. It's the new Bluebird 1. 1 second, hang on. Alrighty. A long time ago, one of the guys who makes the AlienFlight F3 that I used to have in my microvoo made an AlienFlight F4 brushless. So I broke the transmitter, video transmitter wire on this when I was flying it around. And in order to get to it, you would have to take the whole thing apart. And I said, you know what? I've got this Alien F4. Put that in there. Upcoming on the channel, we're gonna rebuild this and make it better, like the $6 million man. And if you guys don't know that one, just go to WikiLeaks or something like that. I'm sure they have information on that guy too. Now I am able to reuse almost all the parts. These are BL Heli 20 amp ESCs. The motors are, I know the 2300 kV, let me see, 2205 2300 kV, that should do. We got some butter cutters, we got the antenna, we've got a VTX from AKK Technologies. We're good to go. So when we put this together and fly it, we should have ourselves a good time. Now the AlienFlight F4 is a very compact aircraft. I think they meant it for something more like a 130 or 110, but I like to live it up. I'm throwing it on a 210 to see how it does. I know, crazy! So as you can see, I put my beeper in. That's the most important part. But everything is built into this board, except that antenna, which is not supposed to be there. But everything is built in, the PVB, the connections. I've got it on a nice piece of, I forgot what that was called, damn it. Moon gel, I should remember that. Very lovely piece of moon gel. Right up over, with my thumb wasn't blocking it, that little green stuff in there. Maybe you see it better that way, the green stuff right there. Gosh. Well, put your glasses on when you watch my videos, will you? And I also picked up a new canopy, which I painted blue myself. Look at that professional job. And inside there is an Eagle Run Cam. And the best part about it is it's got antennas, like bug antennas. Makes it look cute. I know. So far, this is very easy to set up. We'll do a full review when we fly it. But until then, I don't know if they're making or selling these. I'm pretty sure they still are. This is the AlienFlight F4 Quad Brushless flight controller. Write that down, okay? I'm not gonna say that again. That was a lot of syllables in one sentence. So there's another quick mini review. I've got a lot of things coming up. I also have another camera to look at, the AKK AIO, another one that has a pit mode on it where the other ones didn't have pit mode. And we've got the run can coming up, and we got the, we're doing the antennas now, and we got the itchy nose. I got an itchy nose right now. I didn't reach in, I was doing this. I'm no nose picker. All the particulars on the board will be down below in the description area if you want to read further, and I'll include a link. So, from the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, this is the Mighty Thor. Remember, don't buy it until I try it. See ya.